Next, I'm going to installate Ton Kooiman thump rest for my clarinet, and I show you the tools which I'm going to use with this installation. Here is Ton Kooiman Etude 3 thump rest, and this is installation plate where the thump rest is going to put when it's on clarinet. And then I have got drill, and I have measured the length of these screws which I'm going to use resting or putting this plate on my clarinet. Then I have two kind of screwdrivers, and this is a two-side tape if I have to check the place where I'm going to put this new thump rest. And okay, first I'm going to take off the old thump rest. And then I'm going to check the installation place, and I take my clarinet in my hand and then put fingers on, and I put my thumb where it's going to naturally. So it's little bit below the original thump rest place, and I have noticed it in with my Hammersmith clarinet, little bit below. Also, it has been too high. And I'm going to use these old screw places. I first check if it's fitting for my ergonomy. Okay, this plate is now in its place. I'm not tightening too much, just so it's on its place, and let's see. My thumb is in the middle of this blade right now. I'm going to check this with thump pressed. I think this is quite nice place, so I'm not going to use this two-side tape at all. I'm putting my thumb rest in this place because there is already one hole from the old thumb rest. Yes. I can reach every keys. This seems to be good for me. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to drill pilot holes for the rest of the screws. I'm going to put this a little bit tighter. Okay. I'm going to use four screws for putting this blade on my clarinet. First I'm going to make then I'm going to drill. I have put tape on the drill so I know how deep this hole is going to be. Put it on the table. Okay, and then I'm going to screw this on. Okay. And now I have installed it on my clarinet, and I think it's feeling very good. So this is now ready for the use, and I have found this thumb rest is very good for my ergonomy, and I can practice now many hours without pain on my thumb. And with this original one, when I'm playing about 5-10 minutes, I have a little bit pain on the thumb, and it's hard to practice. Hopefully this helps you when you are installing your Ton Kooiman thump rest on your instrument. Thank you for watching.